द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ द पेरेंट्स एंड देयर सैक्रिफाइसेस. सो हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मी अंजलि सिंह इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से थैंक्स टू सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस वंडरफुल अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू से समथिंग अबाउट माई टुडेज टॉपिक. सो माई टुडेज टॉपिक इज द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ द पेरेंट्स एंड देयर सैक्रिफाइसेस. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई टेल यू अबाउट पेरेंट. Parents are those who love their children, who take care of their children. Parents spend money to fulfill their kids' need and kids' better opportunities. But sometimes they go beyond their limits to give the kids better opportunities. So we can't imagine our life without parents. Parents are just like pillar in our life. And I have no words to describe the parents' personality. Parents always teach us the lesson, right lesson of our life. And they are consistently prepared to catch when we fall. So now I am going to introduce my parents. My father's name is Mr. Anil Singh and my mother's name is Mrs. Ratna Singh. And I am very close to my parents. And now I am going to tell you a short story of my life. So when I was very little, I was very sick. And the doctor had said to my mom, nothing can be said about her. She is in very serious condition. And at that time my father is in Gwalior and I was in Allahabad. So my mom told everything to my father and my father reached Allahabad leaving behind everything. He cancelled his all the meeting and my mom and dad didn't eat anything and didn't sleep till 2 or 3 days until I got fine. So they were just making pray for me and even I think it is the result of their praying that I am standing here in front of you. And now I'm going to tell you a sort of story about my mom. So you know, my mom wanted to become a government teacher, but due to me and my take care, she had to quit her study. Because when she had done her post graduation, at that time I was very little, then she thought I am more important than her study and she had to quit her study and only took care of me. So in this way, my father sacrificed for me. But even I think there is no word in this world by which we can count their sacrifices. Because I have no words to describe the parents' personality. I'm very close to my parents. And I know there is no word by which we can say thanks to our parents. But still, I would like to thanks to my parents for giving me this precious life. And before saying thanks to my parents, I would like to say thanks to God for giving me parents like this. So I think everyone should take care of their parents and love their parents, because you heard that God cannot go everywhere to distribute love. That's why he created mama. I think that's true.